I think I know what to... God damn it. I know what I have to do. God damn it. This is so... Okay. I think I know what to do here. Shoot that, then shoot this. Yes! I'm such a genius! Well, it took me like forever.
There's a thousand tests performed every day here in our enrichment spheres. I can't personally oversee every one of them, so these pre-recorded messages will cover any questions you might have and respond to any incidents that may occur in the course of your science adventure. Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Those of you helping us test the repulsion gel today, just follow the blue line on the floor.
God, quit with the leg.
Those of you volunteer to be injected with praying mantis DNA, I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is we've got a much better test for you. Fighting an army of mantis men. Pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line.
God, I hate legs so much.
You'll know when the test starts.
Let me try. There, I restarted the recording. Leg pisses me off. Finally, we get to see that gel stuff. This stuff's gonna be awesome. Zoom. Shoot there. Yeah, I like how everything just works out just fine.
Just a heads up, we're gonna have a superconductor turned up full blast. If you've cut yourself at all in the course of these tests, you might have noticed that your blood is pure gasoline. That's normal. We've been shooting you with an invisible laser that's supposed to turn blood into gasoline, so all that means is it's working.
Nah, I don't think I have to go up here. I just have to walk down. But I was just way down there. Why do I have to walk back down there? Okay, I was over there. Nothing over there. And yay, my dog is barking. God, I really want to go over there. See if it actually... If I can actually go over there. You know what, screw it, I'm just gonna go over there and see if I can find a way. Hey, my dog is still barking! Hooray! I love my dog so much when she does that.
Just a heads up, we're gonna have a superconductor. If you need to go to the bathroom after this next series of tests, please let... Just a heads up, we're gonna have a superconductor turned up full blast and pointed at you for the duration of this next... If you've cut yourself at all in the course of these tests, you might have noticed that your blood is pure gasoline. That's normal. We've been shooting you with an invisible laser that's supposed to turn blood into gasoline, so all that means is it's working.
No, god damn it. That did absolutely nothing. Oh my god. Okay, so that's supposed to shoot me over there. But I can use that over there. But how do I get over? Oh my god. Go like that for now. God damn it. And let's go over there. So that means I need to shoot with the blue portal. Okay, yeah, I think I know what to do. Is there an opening? Yes, there is. Okay, watch out below. Oh, god damn it. God motherfucking damn it. As you can tell, this is starting to irritate me. Okay, one more try. Come on. Okay, now I think I can do it. Well, I didn't want to zoom in. Because when I was falling, I was trying my hardest to stay to one side. Like, over here. Why is it... There we go! Finally! I knew I had to go over here. I knew it! Pull that. Yes, gel time! Okay, sorry about that. I had to restart my recording because I don't want, like, any lag or any audio sync problems to occur. God damn it, every door is locked. This door. Door's locked. My dog is still barking. Thank you, dog. Gel flow. Where do I go? Yep, I think I know where to go now. God damn it. And let's see if I'm right. Yes, I am. Gel flow. Yeah, let's follow this.
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. At Aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No hand-holding.
Okay. Hopefully we can have some fun with the gel now. God, I'm so really thirsty. I wish I had some, like, water with me right now, or Kool-Aid, because I love Kool-Aid. Ah!
Alright, let's get started. This first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. You get the gel.
Yes!
Son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic, but informative. Or so I'm told.
This is awesome! Dude, I wanted this stuff so long. Oh, sweet, that makes you... Does that make you jump or... prevent bouncing? Wait, do you bounce when you get... No. Okay, shoot from there. I seen it, yay! God damn it. Awesome. And I'm getting more unwanted lag. God, do I love this computer. I shouldn't blame the computer, I should blame Fraps for the lag. So everybody knows that Fraps is a huge dick when it comes to lag.
The lab boys just informed me that I should not have mentioned the control group. They're telling me I ought to say I'm making these pre-recorded messages. That gave me an idea. Make more pre-recorded messages. I pay the bills here, I can talk about the control group all damn day.
Okay, shoot one here. Where do I need to go? Up there. Okay. Got my head itches. There's probably something over here. Yep. Probably nothing. Yep, just as I thought. This looks like I did need to go over here. That's the way out. That's the way I suspected. Do I jump? Do I? Let's do it.
For this next test, we put nanoparticles in the gel. In layman's terms, that's a billion little gizmos that are going to travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA molecules and so forth into your tumors. Now, maybe you don't have any tumors. Well, don't worry. If you sat on a folding chair in the lobby and weren't wearing lead underpants, we took care of that too.
Why does it keep telling me to hold to prevent bouncing? Yeah, I gotta stop the video recording soon because it's like extremely laggy. Jump quickly. God damn it. Oh, control. Thus kept on saying space. Ugh, I can't stand this lag. Okay. Down. No, go down. Yes. Haha, awesome. I love this gel. Why can't we have this gel in real life? Oh, that's right. Okay. Now where's the finish line? Whee! Awesome. Okay, that is awesome. I think I get to do it again. Nope, never mind. Oh, son bitch. That sucks. After this level, I'm gonna stop the recording right now. I'm getting like really thirsty. Whee! Oh, this one's going faster than the last one. Yeah. This is really fun. I love this gel. Hopefully the speedy gel is as fast. Or as awesome as this. Okay. Jump into here. Go way up here. Good.
Oh, in case you got covered in that repulsion gel, here's some advice the lab boys gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't entirely nailed down what element it is yet, but I'll tell you this, it's a lively one, and it does not like the human skeleton.
Oh, that's gotta suck to get covered in that stuff. Hopefully there's a loading soon so I can end this recording. Okay, yeah, so thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So thank you guys, have a nice day. Bye.